Hi guys, Rob here from CloudConnect. This is a quick video on how to add and remove users in Pipedrive. So on your main screen here, you go up to the right-hand side there and go to settings. And then as you work your way down this little column, you'll see here we've got add more users. So if you go there, you can see here we've got manage users, and here you've got your users there. And if you want to remove a user, it's actually deactivating that user. So you can say we want to deactivate that account. We select deactivate. And at that point, you have one user, but two licenses on there. So depending on how many licenses you've had, you can see here where it says you have used up all your seats. If you'd like to add more active users, then you have to add more seats to your account. So you can select add more if you want to purchase more licenses. But if you just want to replace a user, then all you need to do is deactivate that user, and then you can add users with that spare license that you have. And once you've completed that, the new user will receive an email with the permission to log in and to change the password. And once they do that, they'll be logged in and being here in this section here as brand new users. So if you have any questions on that, let me know. Happy to help.